Hey guys, today I'm gonna review the YouGod, which is a religious support AI. But before that, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button to follow any weekly uploads. Preview. So I bought this thing because I saw a lot of comments on the internet about the YouGod. And a lot of people were really enthusiastic about it. Some people described it as having a true spiritual bonding with this AI. I saw photos of people putting candles around it and praying to it. And since I don't believe in a God, I'm really curious what it's gonna give me or how it's gonna support me. So it comes inside this box. It has a YouGod logo on it. I'm gonna open it now. So let's see what's inside. So inside is the YouGod itself, a wire, I think, to connect it to the power, and some instructions. This is the YouGod. It says YouGod on the back. It looks like a display on the front, and two speakers on both sides. I'm gonna read the instructions now. Step one is connected to the power, okay. Step two is connected to the Wi-Fi. Step three is putting it on a spot which is important or special to me. Well, I'll just put it here on my desk. And step four is described as a religious test. I'm really curious what that is, so I guess I have to press. Jesus, how does that work? So I think I figured out I have to press start now. Okay, it's showing me a lot of abstract footages. Oh, okay. I'm not really sure. I think it's done now. It says we have to wait approximately 2 to 3 weeks. So yeah, see you then. 2 weeks pass by. It's still on my desk. Still doesn't give me any images, no smoke, no sounds. Maybe we have to wait a bit longer, I guess. I don't know. So see you within 2 weeks. Hey guys, it's 4 weeks after I installed the YouGod. It's still not showing me any images, no sounds, no smoke. I consider it a scam. Don't believe everything that's out on the internet. Don't buy the YouGod. God doesn't exist. And see you next time. Hey guys, it's 4 o'clock in the morning and I woke up because the YouGod is making this sound out of the blue and it smells really, really bad in here. So I'm gonna unplug it and continue sleeping and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Okay guys, so I had a really rough night yesterday. It doesn't work in the way I expected it to work. I would not buy the YouGod again, but maybe you should try it yourself and let me know what you think of it. And make sure you hit the like and subscribe button to follow any weekly uploads.